Singapore, 719 kilometers squared and home to 5.6 million. Founded in 1819 as a trading post for the East India Trading Company.
Had a brush with the East India Trading Company, did we?
Pirate?
Yeah, kind of like that. It's also changed its time zone 6 times since 1905 and has the biggest Yakult bottles.
When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude.
The craziest thing I've seen, building-wise.
What?
Right, let's get there.
You don't want to do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home.
Yeah.
You don't want to do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, you gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, you gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. Starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread,
I'm so scared right now.
You don't wanna do nothing with your life. When a fire starts to burn,
oh,
right,
I'm gonna drop it.
Spread,
oh god. This is cool because it echoes. Look at this, ready? You just gotta stand in the middle of a circle.
That's so weird.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye, we were staying out all night, and I had enough. Oh.